All right, good morning, man. Morning coffee run. It's 5. No, I'm lying. My car camera's wrong. It's actually 6:11. Attack. I'm in a space right now, man, where I'm just so aggressive. I'm handling business. I'm knocking shit off, man. Whether it's I gotta hit the gym, and right after hit the gym, I gotta go get new tags on my car, man. 6 months ago, I would have tried to ride around with bad tags for as long as I could just to avoid paying the 400, whatever it is, taking care of business, paying the price. Attack. That's really the message, man. Attack. Get aggressive. I see so many people that's like with this woe is me mindset. So many people that... just let things pile on problems and just let the problems pile the fuck on. You cannot do that. That shit will put you so far behind. And it happened to me for 2 years, man. I used to just sit and let things foster, let problems grow. God stripped everything from me, you know, and through that process, he taught me a very valuable lesson about just attacking the day, man. Getting to it, getting after it. All right, boogie. Attacking the day and getting to it. And, you know, as I process and think through everything that I'm trying to think through, that's been the biggest lesson, man. Attack the day, man. I know you got a million things to do. I know you could look at all your problems and it just looks like a bowl of spaghetti. It ain't one line. It ain't just like, oh, this. No, it's a million different things that you need to do and handle, especially as a man. Really to the men, if you're a man. But you got to start programming yourself, brainwashing yourself to think and understand that, hey, nobody's about to come save me, man. Nobody's about to come save you. And that's the cold reality of it all. Nobody's about to come save you. So you gotta really, hold on. You gotta really get after it, man. Cause nobody's about to save your life. As I walk in, I'm beating the people that work here, man. Nobody's gonna save you. Waking up every early morning, smoking weed, no job. You gotta get off your ass, bro. I'm running Suburban, building my media company, full-time job. If I gotta get off of work and do a gig work, whatever I gotta do, I'm doing it, I'm handling it, man. We're gonna live a great life. What am I doing? I need coffee. We're gonna live a great existence and we're gonna make it happen. We're gonna make it happen. And I think this is, I wanna start doing this more often, these morning rants. I'm actually stealing this from Anton Daniels. I'm in his bag with this one, coffee. Where's my coffee at? See, so story time, you know, I get y'all a little motivation. My favorite thing is, I love cologne. So I just got, let me get one of these teas too, man. I've been liking these little teas, bro. This shit right here, life changing. But I've always loved like cologne. Brother, you know where the coffee's at? Like the ground coffee?
Yeah, number two.
Number two,
yeah.
Thank you so much. Cool. Ground coffee has been my thing, man. Cologne's been my thing. So I just got that new green Irish tweed, which actually smells just like Shea Bond, but I think it's just a little bit muskier. And so I'll buy Starbucks every day, about $7 a day. Cost me probably like $300 a month, right? Tracking my finances and stuff. And I decided, y'all, start getting my coffee, making my coffee at home. But in exchange, I'm gonna start buying myself the colognes that I want. And here we are. I'm gonna get that dark roast. McCafe is trash. I don't know if I want to pay $10 for McCafe. Put a comment. What type of coffee y'all use, man? I'm gonna go with the McCafe. Fuck it. But that's the message, man. I love y'all. I'm gonna get a better camera at some point. Maybe I can point to it. Can I point to this? No, you can't. Yeah, I'm gonna get a better camera at some point. But let's take this journey, man. I'm gonna start getting you my gems. Scotty out.